so is combined sewer overflow. The combined sewers are in older cities and they carry both the rainwater and sanitary sewage. Normally they overflow when there's a lot of rain or snow melt. They should not overflow in the dry weather. One of the indicators we count is dry weather overflows, dry weather CSOs. That indicates that there's something wrong with the infrastructure that needs to be fixed. When they occur during dry weather, there's less flow in the river, so they bring nutrients and sediments and bacteria into the water, and it's a threat to water quality and potentially to human health.